discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabbits. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for potentially dangerous animals that are not restrained.
You back.